Okay, got it back in, or moved on to number three. Let's pressurize this. Okay, not too bad. Let me get my hammer out. And this one also had a broken rocker, so let's see what we find. Ooh, lose some carbon and junk out. See all this fresh little debris sitting over here? Ooh, that just changed. Alright, that's pretty low right now. Turn up that pressure a little bit. See how much air I still have in the tank. Alright, that's about all I got. 55 PSI. Let's tap this intake runner a bit, or this intake valve a bit. Oof, a lot of carbon crap blown out. Whew, it's a lot. That's nasty. Ooh. Ah, man, look at that. Look at that chunk of carbon that just came flying out. Look at that. Wow. Wow. Now, oh, look at that. That's a lot better. Still about 10 PSI lower, but I don't know where the crank is. These always seal better when you get the piston to the top. Cool.